Hi, I'm Matthew Coast, head dating coach and founder at commitmentconnection.com. And in today's video, we're going to talk about five signs that he's falling in love with you. So if this is your first time to this channel, make sure that you go and subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and let's get started. If you've been seeing someone or you're with someone and you're wondering whether he's falling in love with you or what are the signs of love, here are five signs that you should be looking for. The first one is that he will initiate contact with you. So this typically looks like maybe he'll send you text messages. He'll, and a lot of times this will be like the just thinking about you type of thing. And so if a guy's falling in love, he'll be thinking about you a lot. And one of the ways that you'll know is that he'll send you, I mean, it could just be like a, hey, what are you up to? Or maybe he's watching a movie and he'll send you a message about something in the movie or telling you that he's watching a movie or, you know, just little things to initiate contact with you. The second sign is that he's going to express his love to you. And usually at first, this will not look like him saying that he loves you. There's some kind of weird thing going on in our society right now where everybody's freaked out about the whole I love you thing. And maybe there's good reason for that. But there's a book out there that's called The Five Love Languages. If you haven't read it yet, go pick it up on Amazon. It's a great book. And one of the things that they talk about in there, the different types of ways that they talk about somebody expressing their love in there, there's five of them. One of the ways that a guy will express his love is through touch. So he might touch you on the arm. He might want to give you a back massage. We'll just touch you in a bunch of different ways. Another one is complimenting you. So if a guy is giving you lots of different compliments, that's a sign of him expressing his love towards you. Another one is gift giving. So gift giving is a sign of care or expression or love. Doing things for you. So in the five love languages, they call it acts of service. So if he wants to do things for you, take care of you in different ways, that's an expression of his love. And the last one is spending quality time with you. So if he wants to get with you one-on-one and it's just you and him and it's this focused one-on-one time, this could be doing things but spending that time together, that's another sign of him expressing his love. So it probably won't be him saying I love you because everybody's freaked out about that. But it might look like him expressing it in one of these other ways. So the third sign that you're going to want to look for is him defending you. So from a biological standpoint, men are providers and protectors, right? So a man will want to protect you. He'll want to defend you against things that are out in the world. And you might see this in him by him saying things like, you know, be careful, or like, you got to watch out for this, or, you know, whatever. And a lot of people might kind of misinterpret that as something else. You know, him being badgering or something like that. But it's really, it's a sign of love from men when they are doing anything where they want to protect you currently from danger. If somebody attacks you in verbally or something and he, you know, defends you, even if it doesn't even make any sense, or if he tries to protect you in ways where he's trying to defend you or stop you from doing something that might hurt you in the future. So the next sign that you're going to want to look for is that he'll want you to meet his friends and family. And this is kind of a tricky one because, you know, some guys with family, at least, a lot of times will have family where they're kind of embarrassed of them. So you might want to look for the friendship, you know, his meeting his friends type of thing instead of meeting his family sometimes. But guys will want to include you in their life when they're in love with you. They'll want you to be a part of everything. They'll want to show you off. They'll want to let everybody see you and let everybody know that, you know, he's found this awesome woman. And then the last sign that you're going to want to look for is that he's going to hint at some type of a future for you. And this could be a near future or a distant future. When a guy first meets you, It'll more be about like the right now and just talking right now and focusing on what's going on right now. And then once he starts getting to like you more and starts falling in love with you, then that's when he'll start to fantasize about this future that he'll want to have with you. And he'll start making hints and trying to get you involved in this future and kind of gauge your interest in being in this future with him. And so he might talk about like events that are happening in the future or things that he does in the future, and he'll include you in this vision of whatever he's doing in that future. So that's it. If a man's giving you signals, those are telltale signs that he's either falling in love with you or that he is in love with you. Thanks for watching this video. If you're ready to know exactly what to say and do to attract the man and the relationship you've always wanted, click on the button on the right-hand side of this video and go to our website.